Hello everyone, RPG Kingdom Kid here, back with some more Final Fantasy 15. In the previous video, we beat the main game and I cried and I got emotional and it was just so beautiful. But now, there's a few things we have to do before we say bye for this place for a while. And that is to beat the inside dungeons. But before we do that, I'm actually confused. I wonder if that was there afterwards or beforehand. I don't know. We need to find a way to get into them. We don't get the key right away. We need to do a quest.
Well,
for
Esma.
Oh my lord, I need to turn down the volume on my TV. Holy crap.
You
did
and
not mean
your
for that to be that long.
I think it's time you took the next step. Don't you?
What next step?
Well, my boy, let me explain. I look after 8 seals. Seals that help protect this kingdom. Maybe you've seen them in your to-ing and fro-ing. Strange doors tucked away in caves and ruins. This here is the key that opens them all. Beyond each door lurks a terrible evil. One that not even our most seasoned hunters dare to take on. But you're more than that now. That's right. You have the power of kings flowing through your veins. You're the only one I'd trust this key to. No one else.
Yep. So, Menace Beneath Lucius. Multiple side quest objectives have been added to your docket. Wait, what? Okay. Whoa! Oh, I was like, oh, there's 2 of them. So we get the Hunter's Medal if we complete all of these. I have no idea what it does, but let's see. Of course, the first place we go through is the K-Watch Trench.
Huh.
So now we have our way there, so let's make haste. So that is basically my, goal for these few videos. Depending on how long they are, I might do 1, I might do 2. It all depends. But for now, I plan to probably do 1 per video. I'm not really 100% sure. I don't know if they each have their own gimmick. They might. I haven't heard too much about them, but I know there's one dungeon that has a way of not... Or not. That gives like a place where you can't use your items. So that will be tough. I'm saying that. That's gonna be tough. So I'm looking forward to doing all these. I'm gonna try to beat them all. There might be some cuts, especially in that one with the no items. There might be just cuts with me, like, trying to, like, focus so I won't talk type thing. It all depends. So, yep. But, of course, we're going to do this in the order of their level. Of course, we're at level 99, so, of course, we're going to just breeze right through all of them, right? I had problems with the final boss, guys. I died to him. Oh, my lord. Oh, what? We seriously still
have to replenish our
walk
supply
over
of
there.
Curatives. Gotcha.
You know what? I don't really want to run through at night. Is there, like, a campground nearby? I mean, there is, but that's too far. So I guess we can just ride chocobos for 2 days. I mean, I have all this money. I might as well use it. Hey, Choki.
Let's go.
All right, let's see what is hidden within the Kikatri Trench. I actually did not do that much AP grinding off screen. I actually didn't do any, to be honest, because I just hope they let me through. Yay. Because, you know, I beat the game and then I was like, okay. So I just sat back and relaxed and basically played Steins Gate Zero for the rest of the day after I beat this game. So Don't do that. Don't like freeze when I'm jump. I hate when it does that.
The hunt is on.
Oh, I remember you. I remember we tried to fight you, but you kicked our ass. Oh, fine. You want to fight? Let's go. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Why did I lose all my gear? Oh, that was... And this one was... What was this? Oh, yeah, this was the ring.
This business is poor. Clean your glasses. Capital idea, Noct.
Try this!
One last push should suffice to finish them off.
Ignis!
Ignis!
Don't be late.
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Oh yeah, we still have all the experience from the
it's history
from
now.
Beating the game. We still have all the experience in. That's cool. Okay, let us go to the Kiachi Trench again. Can't believe I didn't even see the door in this one. But that's fine. Open the sealed door. This is gonna be fun. How far away is the sealed door anyway? Oh, it's actually... Oh yeah, it was like right there, but for some reason we didn't go to it.
Don't like the look of that ceiling.
Yeah, long overdue for some TLC.
Sure, hope it holds up.
It's actually pretty cool that we get to like go through the dungeons. Like, oh wow, we didn't go into that room. Let's see. Why didn't we?
Oh! See ya! Yeah!
The place to lurk if I've ever seen one.
Oh, that's weird. Totally. Like, it didn't, like, put me into combat. Huh. Oh, we still got AP for beating them with the warp strikes. How is this way? Oh. There's a comic that
it's
came out like around
now.
When this game came out, obviously, of
say your prayers.
Hey.
Of
nothing to it.
Oh wow, I killed them all with that one warp strike. Wow. There was a comic that came out. Like Noctis was running to like get materials. He like stops, jumps, and then picks up, and then Ignis is like, "Why do you do that?" And then he's like, "I don't know." Do we still have all are we using all of our Yes we are, okay, cool. Still using all our flasks. No, maybe instead of using the sword, I should put, like, there's a way to do that a lot quicker where, you use the shield of the just, because the shield has an area of effect, warp strike, so it'll be a lot easier to, like, when they're cramped up like that, instead of having to use multiple... warp strikes. They all just... I'm actually really excited to do... Okay. I have a feeling we'll be fighting something in here.
I'm going all out.
Watch
Just don't get too carried away.
You're one to talk.
See, even though, like...
Yep.
See, like, I did the shield with Justin, they got hurt.
Onward.
Right.
Time for some action.
Alright, here we go. Yeah, I guess that's understandable why, because we didn't even, like, go anywhere. We didn't go through this, we just went straight for the sword. So... Sorry, I was just checking my capture, making sure it was all working fine.
This door here, is it one of the seals?
It seems highly likely.
Well, we got the key. Do we use it?
Yes, we do. Oh boy. What sucks is that it takes us to another dungeon that we'd have to go through, so... So I think what I probably will do from now on is I will just meet in this place with you guys.
Hey now.
For the
finally
dungeons.
Finally making some headway.
At last we have broken the seal.
Yeah, I don't think that means what you think it means.
It means we have to go.
I know that. Oh, in there?
Whoa, look at that map. Unless, of course, the monster's, like, right in here.
See ya!
Yeah, means like
this. Watch this!
That's what I call teamwork.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Nat?
Get back!
And yeah.
No quarter.
No mercy.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next
I'm
one.
Glad that Gladio just picks up plume of. So it doesn't seem like there's like the map really helps us here. Looking deep within. Oh boy.
Let's do this.
Right.
Get lost.
Gotcha.
Not good to throw daggers in the dark.
Be nice to let me happen here. Nothing personal.
Try this.
I'm assuming the thing that we face won't be a demon, so... I was debating, I was like, maybe I should just put my demon sword on, because it'd do more damage to them, possibly. Since it's strong against them. Another one. I hope they give us the options, like, hey, you want to return the entrance? I mean, if not, we could always do the return to the entrance from here, so.
Say your prayers! Rush him!
Count on it!
Gotta love it!
Ow.
Keep it together.
Get back. Sorry about that.
Ha!
say. Damn it.
Picture perfect.
I thought that'd give me enough. Snapshot?
I never miss. A photo op.
A photo op. I was supposed to. Okay, hold on. I'm at wrong button. Is he done with snapshot? I wonder. No, still not yet. Like, goddamn. Then again, I. I don't really use that much out of my eye. Sorry, I don't know why my eye gets watery at sometimes. Alrighty. Nothing in here. Oh, hello. No, 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 you. I hate this bomb. I hate these bombs. I hate. Circlet. How deep do we have to go? Are we even like moving on this map, I wonder? Oh, two of them, great.
Best thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
The prince
here does
pain.
Nothing.
Yep.
Ah, close, close, close.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Shadow timepiece. Okay, I'm not even like moving on that map.
Uh huh. Gotcha.
I want to save my.
That was close.
My armor gear for the boss.
All of them. Not the time for horseplay. Didn't mean to do that.
Yeah. Octo, you're up.
Didn't mean to do that.
Got it.
Ow.
Hey, Prompto! Stay on your feet!
None the worse for wear.
Is there branching paths? Oh my god, there's branching paths. Oh boy. Doesn't help that we have no idea where we're going.
Let's do this.
It's like you're taking a while to fix me.
You ready?
I hope they don't respawn if we accidentally go the way that we. Oh god, Ignis, you scared me. It's like, oh fuck. I can't. I don't think that's the way we're supposed to go, is where the.
Let's go.
Indeed.
Wait, we're going up. Is that where we came from? Did we go the wrong way? Ah, damn. I think we went the wrong. Oh, wait, no. No, I think we went the wrong way because there's nowhere else down. Damn it. All right. Damn it. I hate when I. Stamina. Of course we picked the wrong way. Of course. We just had to have picked the wrong way. Wait, am I going back down? No, no, no. Okay, yeah, no. Okay, I made it to where I should be. These dungeons are gonna be crazy, I can already tell. So I think that's it. So, considering that these dungeons are gonna be dungeons... Oh, fuck.
There's no room to swing a sword in here.
Perhaps you should have taken up the
venison. Heads now! Locked rules!
As long as you keep hitting it so it gets smaller, and that's go. Fine.
Right.
Splendid building stone. Ooh. We get a lot of good items in this place, it seems. Alright, come on. Black swans, huh?
Not good to throw daggers in the dark.
Be nice to brighten things up in here.
Nice save.
Ow. God damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it.
What's that?
Prompto, you're up.
Nothing goes, move.
Okay. Ignis!
If I may.
Knocked another one out!
What?
My hand slipped. Prompto! Okay!
Your time has come.
No use hanging around
God
here.
Damn it. I hate that we always get close to the A plus triple.
Time to boogie.
Right.
I find it weird that they won't start the fight right away.
I'm fine. Out of the way!
No mercy!
Gotcha! Try this!
Showtime!
Never knew what hit him. Prompto, you're up!
I want Prompto's thing to level up so I can get rid of it right away.
Prompto! Okay!
Biggie!
My pleasure.
Let's finish this already! Oh yeah!
Okay. What's for the rune earring? Oh my lord, are we like not getting anywhere close to leveling this thing up? Damn! So I want to use like these things. I think Trigger Happy is like his ultimate one. But I want to level up everything else before we do that one.
We're here.
Ooh, a campsite. Ooh, this is probably Dominator. Is it better than the thing he has on right now? Holy fuck. It's deadly when used against demons. Okay. So this is his thing. We'll wait to see what we're fighting. We'll wait to see. We might as well make camp.
Wait, are we seriously sleeping here?
You see a better place?
Might as well make camp. Dormith Haven. What to make. Let us have... I already had those before. I want something that we haven't had. I don't think we've had these before. Give us a nice attack and HP boost and prevents Toad, so that's actually going to be nice if this thing does Toad on us. Hopefully it doesn't. And we got 1 AP. Oh, I think it's because we ate Toad's favorite food. There's the new regalia, which I updated. You know what? Sure, I'll save this photo, because why not? The hell?
These bastards were a pain.
Nailed it. Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Man, this place was crawling.
Ooh, wow, that's actually a pretty nice one right there. I'm actually going to save that one. Alright. I shouldn't save too many more photos, obviously, since we are getting close to our 150th limit. Oh.
Yeah.
The work's done. Come and pick your weapon up.
So, yeah, I guess we can now pick up the weapon, but
I'm good to go.
Can't
just about awake.
Do that yet. I think this is the way we came from. No, this was the way, because we don't go up, we go down. Yeah, that makes more sense. Okay.
You wanna make camp?
Not a fan of mushy birds.
Here I am!
The game is up.
No quarter.
Say your prayers!
Nothing to it.
How much AP do we have altogether? Okay, 178. Not too much, but oh well. Marshmallow. So I'm guessing the thing we're going to fight in here is going to be a swan of some sort.
What were you swinging at?
Maybe it's going to be. I'm trying to think, what could it be? King Flan? No, I don't think there was a King Flan, was there?
Get out! You're on fire today!
Oh, are we at another branching path one? Yes, we are. So that's where we came from. Now there's 4 places we can go. Well, let's see what's over here. I hope not all the dungeons are like this. More marshmallow.
Say your prayers.
Whoa, I did not even see you.
Say your prayers.
Get it!
It's time.
Ow.
Ignis!
Don't be late.
Ignis.
Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Oh wow, we got a lot of experience in these things, it seems. Of course, unnecessary unless... Oh. You know what I'm gonna hate is if in New Game Plus they boost the the max level.
Rush 'em! Count on it.
Woo! We got some
real chemistry here.
Dead end, I'm guessing. Yep, okay. Well, I mean, we had a 33% chance of getting the right one. Now it's boosted up to 50%. Let's go to the one that's like straight ahead from this one. Okay. Making some progress. Making my way downtown. Glad they don't respawn. That would be fucking hell. Gemstone. That was actually the thing I need to boost the weapon that I gave him, I think. Was an earth gemstone.
Let's move.
Yeah.
I think we found the right way.
Oh, Mr. Nice Guy. Yeah. Get lost. Yeah. Gotcha. Yeah.
Don't miss!
That's what I call teamwork.
You know what would be great is Prompto's ability to, make a light. That'd probably be, like, the greatest.
Back to it.
Right.
Oh, hello. I can't even tell what's the backside of this thing.
Wow, that was embarrassing.
I know. Nothing personal.
No mercy!
Onward.
Yep. Beautiful bottle. Well, I'm glad we found out the right one. How much further is this thing?
All in together now.
How about this? Oh,
screw it. Holy shit, you get a lot of experience in this place. I'm thinking of what... Oh my lord. More branching path. No. Is it four again? Fuck me. I hate this. Let's try this one.
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Hey!
Again, how can you tell what's like the blind side for this thing?
Try this exercise!
Well, well.
Hey, Prompto! Hey! Stay on your feet!
You guys just appeared out of nowhere.
Let's go! Forgive me.
I think it's like. Yep, it's like where all the horns don't really meet up. I think this was a dead end. Yep. So it's two. Like, we get two rooms before we get to a dead end.
Great.
Man. Yeah, I'm definitely doing the whole, I'll go to the dungeon first, then I'll start the video at the door. Alright, instead of going to the one that's straight ahead, let's go to the one that was straight ahead of where we originally came out of. Oh my gosh, the rental period for the chocobos. We had them for 2 days! Well, then again, I guess we did sleep, so... Oh well.
Let's do this!
Okay!
Okay.
Nice save!
That was close!
Not quite.
caught up some.
None the worse for
wear. Sky gemstone. I was gonna say, did this place have a branching path? That would suck too. Damn, we picked the wrong one. Oh well. Mario, stop hitting me. They make such weird noises when they're confused. A wizard shield. Okay, what does that do? It's better than the absorb shield. Sure, why not? Gear for me. I need to put on more magic. So I guess it was... I'm like readjusting. There we are. So I guess it was... Oh, wait, what? No, gotta go up. So I guess it was the, same way as previous one. I do kind of want to go back to... previous one that had the four options, and we picked the right one right away. Well, not right away, the one after the first one. This better be the last branching path one. Cause I hate those ones.
Hey!
There was like one more campsite, and then like let that be where the thing is.
I'm fine.
What?
My hand slipped.
Onward. Yep.
Oh, we can't go back. Oh, okay.
Prompto! You rang? Woo! We got some real chemistry here. Ha! Hey! Gah! Gah! Let's make sure we hit the bad. Nice save.
Allow me.
We need to waste more time.
Prompto! Thought you'd never ask.
Wow, our time was terrible on that one. Wait, this goes back up, does it? Nope, okay.
Any plan of attack? All right, go on.
Gotcha!
Prompto's a touch confused.
Just great.
And on we go. Right.
Well, I guess the good news is it's not really good that they're keeping us back. We're not keeping us back, they're hiding us. They're preventing us from going back. Oh my lord. Large flan. Oh, Lumina. Oh, you're the thing. You're the thing. You can tell because the music changed. Alright, Gladio, let's put that Dominator on ya. That's not what I wanted, but okay.
Not the time for horseplay!
Didn't mean to do that.
Kanto, you're up!
Got it!
Got it. Oh my lord, what the fuck?
Perhaps you should have taken up fencing.
Ow. Overwhelm it. The good thing about overwhelm is we don't get hit, and there's possibilities of doing blindside.
Biggie, look out.
Affirmative.
Not good.
Not good. This is a high elixir this time.
Try this.
That's get the Amma gear in.
Sorry.
Bit off more than we can chew.
Got it.
Got it.
Well, that's that.
Let's overwhelm it
with everything we have.
Nothing personal.
Try this exercise.
Off we go.
Where'd it go?
It's on now.
As much as I like having fun with you, the fun has to come to an end.
Got it on its last legs!
Let's put it out of its misery. Ready, guys?
Ready!
Evil mess eliminated.
Done and dusted, boys.
Check it out! We did it!
Hell yeah!
The monster's finished.
Woo. And our prize is... a Hyper Magmum. Nice. Prompto! Nice. Alrighty, I kind of want to see what's behind the fourth door that we didn't go through all the way back, so we have to go all the way back. Hey, we actually beat one of the things. That's cool. Okay, we actually can't go all the way back, so I guess we'll have to return to entrance. Yeah. Okay, well, that's fine. I don't really need to go through there again. Okay, so how about I go pick up that weapon, and then I'll call it apart. Oh, that seems like it's my idea. Dun, dun, dun. Wow, oh, I was supposed to say, let me see. Oh, thank you, Jesus. They actually take us to the entrance of the entrance. So let's return to the car. Alright, I'm trying to think what the next, what the, alright, I already know where the next place is. Alrighty. auto to... Oh, that's weird. They don't take me right away to those places. That's weird. And same with this one. Like, that's just taking me automatically to Hammerhead.
Yep. All right.
What do you say we take a souvenir shot?
Sure, why not? Taking another one of those? That's cool.
Go for it.
Woohoo!
Bodoh Battlefield. These ones seem to just be the random ones that we get sometimes. Also, I'm not flying the Regalia quite yet. There's only one time that I will, and that's going to be in the final video that we do and before the DLC stuff.
Nice.
You know, I'm actually quite curious. Since we beat the game with the... It should be this one, right? 119? No? Oh, there it is. It's always going to be at the end, it seems. Since we already beat the game, would we... And if we go do it again, could we pick a different photo? And what would happen if I pick... Like, if I picked a different... Oh, wow, there's a campsite up here. That's cool. If I picked a different photo, would that change the thing that I currently have, or would it just give me a second one, I wonder?
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
Ooh, this is
going to
be a good one, I bet. It's cool because we're, like, all in our endgame uniforms. There we are.
Let me get this shot.
Ah, oh, that's... Oh, definitely gotta save it. I've saved all their photos.
Oh, love the lighting.
We have a lot of experience, too. I do find it funny, like, we do still get experience. I'm probably going to do a new game plus, probably in between parts of when I'm doing these dungeons. Because why not? But yeah. Let's just go auto. Straight to Hammerhead. I don't understand why. I mean, yeah, it's not that far away, but still. Okay, so we'll do this, get that weapon, then we will call it a part. Then I'll reach out the entrance for the next.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
I forgot what they're called. Extreme Dungeons. No, that wasn't the name. I'll meet you at the next dungeon.
There y'all are. Get ready to be blown away.
Pair of plunders. Thanks, Sid. Plunders too.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Be seeing ya.
Huh.
Alright, let's see what those plunders do. So gear, I don't think that'd be better than what Ignis currently has. No, not really. A lot of the stuff that we get from him is better. Well, not better, but like stuff like it. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this video. If you liked the video, please... I'm ending the video, so... That's going to do it, guys, for this part of Let's Play Final Fantasy 15. If you liked the video, please give that like button a click. Comment down below what you like about the video, what you didn't like about the video. Oh, excuse me. And let me know, which of those dungeons are you most looking forward to me doing? This one is going to be the last one, obviously, since level 99. I think this is the one where you can't use items, which will suck, but we'll see. It's going to be a lot. How much experience? Oh, we don't get any experience for doing that. That kind of sucks. Get that Hunter's Medal, though, so who knows what that's... I don't know what it's for. But it's probably not going to be worth it. But, yeah. Also, as you see, it's like a not a consumable, but like not an equipment item. It's like, you know, but yeah. Anyway, as always, guys, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss a beat. And subscribe to my main channel, too. That's in the description below. As well as follow me on Twitter, both my main Twitter, RPG Kingdom Kid Twitter, are in there, too. I want to thank you all so much for watching once again. I'll see you all next time.